And I'm back again after that dash and run. But I have indeed returned. So, right, now, where do we leave off? Let's do this again, shall we? The funny thing is, you can actually get that red submarine, but it does mean you have to fail the huge materia mission, which, no. Oh! You bastard!
Get cocky.
Access the save point at any time. Hello.
You. You're that bastard Cloud.
That's a bit rude. You don't deserve that.
Getting the huge materia!
Because it's huge! Because it's staunch!
Can you handle this?
They're after the huge materia!
Oh shit. Vera! I might have to use a Mega Elixir. Nice.
Never quit, never surrender.
Never bitch. Ow.
Storm's coming.
Ooh, all leveled up. Handy. Always handy to have a good all. Oh, it's the only Mega Elixir, but oh well. Mentioned nothing ain't. Oh, bloody hell, it's him again. Why is it not as bad as a fortune? I was expecting a lot more pain. I need to buy some shit.
The huge materia!
Gasp.
Damn. Missed it by a whisker.
They're going to transport it with the submarine.
Are we in time?
Boss time. Sure if it's good. Yep.
What are you doing, eh? Help out.
Cloud!
Don't you worry, Mr. Reno. We'll take good care of the huge materia.
Looks like we just made it.
Either hand it over, or we'll take it from you. Which way do you want it?
Unfortunately, I don't have time to play with you today.
Thank you.
My priority is the huge materia.
Let's mosey.
All the more to grab you with, Regis.
Finish it.
I mean, technically, I suppose you're not wrong. I suppose the boss's name is Carry Arms, so technically I suppose you're not wrong. That's one arm gone. Oh, ow! Fuck me, that's... Oh, bollocks.
Storm's coming.
Finish him off.
Oh, carry armor, sorry. Ooh, this is gonna hurt again. Oh.
A little pick me up.
Can you handle this?
Gonna send you around the world and back.
Damn, the submarine!
They were just buying time?
Pretty much.
We have to go after it! Come on!
We have to go after it. A battle trumpet for you, old crumpet.
That voice! You! How could you?
But I'm innocent. I didn't do anything.
Consider it handled.
Do 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 do.
Shinra Squad 501 will not let you take this submarine.
Well, I've got kicks, not kicks. Apparently.
Feeling a bit chilly?
I mean, I missed.
Want the sub? Well, come and get it!
Sir? Maybe we shouldn't piss them off?
And that's what we call a Jimmy Savile move. Hey! Got him.
You got this. Come on, Cloud. Follow me. Damn, man. You remember that? I used to be the leader.
Used to be.
We've come a long way since getting off that train. Lots of things have changed. This, that, and everything. Oh no! This is terrible!
There's no escape! I don't want to die!
There's still so much that I've got to do! I never even did that special victory pose in battle!
Alright then! Make this your first victory! Show them what you're made of!
Yes, sir!
Begin the final training!
Yes, sir!
Sorry about that. Echo, Faz! Let's do this shit! Charge!
Take them prisoner. Someone.
That's why I'm taking a prisoner.
I just can't take it anymore. The lack of space, the shaking, the engine.
What's with the weird noises? The hell'd you move this thing?
Look, just fiddle with the controls. Maybe that'll work.
Oh, as we call it, the Book of Regis.
Hey, Cloud, why don't you try steering it? They say you don't get motion sickness if you're at the wheel.
That's more like it. No sweat. Just leave it to me. Now what? All right, here it is. Submarine Manual Beginner's Edition. Main controls. Press menu to advance. Cancel to retreat. Switch to shoot a torpedo. Down to ascend, up to descend, left turns left, right turns right. So we're after the Red Leader submarine carrying the huge materia. It's currently being escorted by a Shinra fleet off the coast of Junon. A great number of sea mines have also been deployed. The seabed can only be analyzed by Shinra's special sonar. Enemy submarines outside the sonar range are undetectable. Lock on to enemy submarines by centering them in your view screen. Then fire torpedoes. Mines are displayed on top of the fluctuating columns of light on the view screen. They will inflict heavy damage if disturbed, so be careful. And of course, our objective is to sink the Red Leader submarine carrying the huge materia. But the time limit to do that is 10 minutes. Number one, center the enemy in your view screen. Number two, when you are locked on, fire torpedoes. Number three, concentrate attacks on the Red Leader submarine. Number four, if you lose track of the enemy, use page down to search with radar.
I'm doing all right, unless you're talking to Beatrice.
Now what?
Yes, I did.
Preparations complete. Start the mission.
Here we go.
This switch here.
Just like that. So. Major compromise. If I can find the listing later, I'll show you.
Phew! We did it! The huge materia should have sunk to the bottom of the sea with the submarine. Let's go and search for it.
All units, do you copy? All units, do you copy?
Must be from Shinra.
Unit 2, please respond.
Is that us?
Okay, I'll do my best. This is Unit 2. Everything is normal.
Roger. We are sending your new orders. Return to the dock at Junon immediately. The huge materia is to be dispatched from the airport. Those with no further orders will be assigned to guard duty. That is all. Over and out.
Junon Airport. We can make it if we hurry. Forget about the huge materia for now. We're surfacing.
Aye, aye, Captain.
How to drive a submarine. Press the confirm button to get on or move forward. Press the cancel button to get off, or to submerge or float. Players can get on and off in bays like this one.
Robin Bastard.
If you want to use the elevator that badly, hand over 10 gil.
Still a Robin Bastard.
Hey, hurry up and get in.
Going up.
Crap! The huge materia.
After them!
Where are they going?
Isn't it obvious? Rocket Town.
Go with them. I do not want to attack him.
Looks like some kind of key. It's really old.
Analysis complete. Exact date of origin unknown. Estimated to be several thousand years old.
Several thousand years? The ancients?
We need that later. Yes, I'm glad for the time being.
Sephiroth.
That voice, it can't be.
Oh, but it is.
Lucrezia, is that you?
Vincent?
Lucrezia!
Stay back!
If she's happy. I don't mind.
Vincent.
I won't allow it. Experiments on humans?
She and I are both scientists.
Damn her drunk.
After that, a child was born to Lucrezia. That child's name was Sephiroth.
Ooh.
This body is my punishment. I, Professor Gast, Hojo, even Lucrezia, I was unable to stop them. I could only watch. That is my sin.
Welcome back.
Lucrezia. You're alive.
I had to leave. I was too ashamed to be around anyone. I just wanted to die. But the Genova in me, it wouldn't let me. Lately, I dream often of Sephiroth, my darling child.
He was trying to bring the end to the world.
I was never able to hold him, not even once. I have not held my own child. I cannot even call myself a mother.
Can I speak to you about our Lord and Savior Sephiroth?
Is my punishment. No! Stay away! Vincent, please tell me.
What?
Sephiroth. Is he still alive? I was told that he died 5 years ago, yet I see him frequently in my dreams. And much like myself, I know that he cannot succumb to death so easily. Please, Vincent, tell me!
Lucrezia, Sephiroth is dead.
It's not, but okay. You have to come back again later. After coming back again later. Just change it back over back. There it is, that's what I'm after. Whether or not I'm going to be at a good level to do it in, I don't know, but...
This is a Guernica-class Shinra airship. I wonder how it ended up down here.
I'm saving this just in case I do die down here, because if I'm incredibly, the mobs down here are incredibly high level.
Turks?
Again?
Our destinies are linked of late, eh? This airship is packed with materia and hardware developed solely to combat Sephiroth.
but it was attacked by a weapon and sent to the bottom of the sea.
We can't allow you to get your hands on all the goodies here. We'll be the ones that defeat Sephiroth. So, I guess this'll be your final resting place. Yeah.
We can't let you get in our way.
Ooh. Ow.
Give him your all.
No. If this doesn't work out, I might have to do some leveling up and come back to this later on. Ooh. Come on.
Nothing personal.
Take him down.
Him off.
Hmm? Who's alive? Who's dead? What?
Finish it!
Oh. I've not had any messages about any dropouts. I don't know.
These guys are pretty tough.
Take him down.
We're counting on you.
Kin is dead, long live the kin.
Let's kill this shit.
Welcome back.
So, this airship holds Shinra's latest weapons.
I'm kind of busy at the moment. I will read it afterwards.
You watching, Soldier Boy?
Take him down.
Boom.
Is this the cargo hold? Man, what a mess.
Not that. Definitely need to get that. Giving me her Hey, nice. So I'm not doing that. Oh, for God's sake. Oh shit, it's it. Come on. Woo! That fin is a little bit too hard.
Charge complete.
I just want to get out of here. I mean, these ones aren't too bad, but the other ones are. Do that, but I will.
Don't say I did warn you.
This is a good area to level up, but you need to be a bit more high level to level up. One of these places is like come back to later, sort of like in the game leveling up.
What is this place? There's even a Mako generator. Maybe some kind of research facility?
Send you around the world and back.
Oh, is he gonna kill him? Oh, no, maybe not.
Finish him off.
he's asleep, I said. Double cup of tea. Nice. Darwin, run. Not really, no. Get out of it. I got what I wanted to get at least. That's what counts.
Let me handle all your weapons and accessory needs.
Welcome. This is an item store.
Welcome. This is an item store. No shit.
Terrorists!
let them get any further! All hands, attack!
Let's just get this over with.
Next.
You're not getting past me. Never.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Live for this shit right here.
Need a light?
Bye. Hello, Sid.
Clap! Wait up! If you're kicking those Shinra crap heads out of my rocket, then take me with you.
All right. Alright, I'm gonna change that around for a second, just so I can take the exterior off.
Alright!
Let's go!
Let's teach them a lesson they'll never forget!
You again? Those who meddle with Shinra's plan are eliminated.
Don't say I didn't warn you!
As you, fool.
I'm not interested.
Pull your shit together!
Nice of you to wake shit up.
I'm really gonna mess you up. Let's see what you got.
As soon as you take it off of him, he puts it back on again. Damn, I stoned him. Frozen him, rather.
Finish it!
And he's down.
They got us.
You? What are you doing here? I was expecting Rude of the Turks.
Too bad. He's out there in a heap.
Oh man, a Turk done in like that. Well, you're not getting past me.
How did I go past him?
Mm.
Hey, what the hell are you guys up to?
Oh, I thought I heard some commotion. Captain, you're back?
Listen to this, Captain. We're launching the rocket!
Huh? What are you talking about?
We've loaded a materia bomb on board and are going to smash it into meteor. Our rocket is going to save the planet!
Cool or what?
Hang on!
Ta-da!
Shut the hell up! Shut your trap! How's the rocket?
It's okay, more or less. See, we did plan to hit Meteor using the autopilot, but a crucial part broke.
Broke? How'd the repairs go?
Well, Shara's on it.
Great, but a bunch of wizards you guys are. It'll take 100 years if you leave it to that woman. I'll handle this. Don't need no damned autopilot. Hey! Go let them all know! Chop, chop!
All right, Captain. We'll leave the rest to you.
Sid, what do you think you're doing? Materia contains knowledge and wisdom passed down from ancient times. That power can help us save the planet from Sephiroth. We can't afford to lose the huge materia. You understand that, right?
Yeah, I get it. I understand materia's precious. And I know what you're thinking. But listen, I don't give a rat's ass whether it's the power of science or the power of magic that saves the day. Actually, no. I guess if I had to choose, I'd be gunning for the power of science. Man used to crawl on the ground. Now he can fly. And at long last, he's about to go into space. Science is a power created and nurtured entirely by human hands. And science might just be what saves our planet. I was able to earn a living thanks to science. So for me, there's no greater thing. You can't keep obsessing over what Shinra will or won't do. I don't want to have any regrets later on.
But Sid...
Shut the hell up! All you have are ifs and buts. It's time for me to get cracking. Seeing as you're not involved, get the hell out of my sight! Move it! What the...
Hey!
Bomber! What the hell are you playing at?
They said they finished the autopilot. So, I launched it.
Uh-oh.
Damn it, Shira. Why'd you pick the day to get fast? Shit. No response. It's completely locked down.
Hey. Almost liftoff.
Here we go.
Huh? No countdown. Just didn't the same without it.
Uh-oh.
I finally made it. I'm in outer space.
So, how is the course set? Yep, we're heading straight for Meteor.
Oh, you gotta do something! This ain't gonna be pretty!
Oh, look. Palmer's kindly locked down the autopilot for us. There's no way to change course now.
I mean, technically, so you're not wrong. Also, hello.
Huh? Hell are you saying? You're still young, aren't you? Can't give up that easy. I have no intention of meeting the fools and crashing into that godforsaken rock. Look. There's an escape pod just for times like these. Okay, I've opened the lock on the escape pod. We'll bail right before this crashes into Meteor.
Yo, wait a sec. What's gonna happen to the huge materia?
If you want the materia, go and get it. It should be above. Use that ladder.
Are you sure?
I don't know. I know what I said before. But
so are you, Regis?
Maybe all I wanted to do was go into space with this rocket. So I think you should do whatever you feel is right.
Oh, Jesus.
Finally, the huge materia.
The lock can be opened by entering a passcode with this control panel.
There's a control panel. Will you operate it?
Enter passcode.
Glad. You know how to use this, right? Every time it says enter key, press red, blue, green, or purple. If you punch in the right code, the lock will be released. And you can grab the materia.
So in what order am I supposed to enter the passcode?
Hell if I know. Just try punching anything.
Enter key 1. Enter key 2. Enter key 3. Enter key 4. Passcode verified. Authorized access confirmed. Lock released.
Ta-da!
Ho-ho, awesome! You got the passcode straight off the bat! You already knew it, right? You must have. Be honest, if you figured it out that quickly, the player cheated.
Breaking the fourth wall there. Or if you're like me and you've been playing this game for, well, a very long time, then you already knew. The player cheated.
Damn it! My leg's stuck under this piece of crap!
Sid!
Shit! I can't lift it!
Forget about me! Just go! The rocket's gonna crash into Meteor! You don't have time!
I'm sorry, Regis, but your title There's of the no kid of nerds will always be yours.
You idiot! This ain't the time to worry about others!
The least I can do is try.
You're an idiot! You know that? Tank 8 exploded. So Tank 8 really was on the fritz. She-Ra, you were right. But it's the end of the line for me.
Don't say that, Sid.
Huh? She-Ra?
I tagged along. Here, let me help.
You stupid, foolish little fool! So sorry.
Foolish little fool?
The escape pod is this way. Please hurry.
Come in.
Quickly. I'll detach the escape pod.
She-Ra, will this crappy pod actually work?
It's fine. I've been checking it up until now.
Are you
then
sure?
We're safe.
Are you really sure?
Thank you.
Pew.
Outer space. Oh, man. It's space. I really made it.
Space.
So long, Shinra 26.
Do-do-do-do. I know, right? Space, 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 space. Speak to you later, buddy. Guggenhagen knew. Guggenhagen always knew.
Rufus's plan failed.
I know how this sounds, but I kinda hoped it'd work.
We've been getting in their way of return. No, there's nothing left to try. Have we made a mistake?
Makes you worry, doesn't it?
We can't worry. We have to think.
Yeah, the girl's right. You start down that road and there'll be no stopping it. Things will just go from bad to worse.
Well, you're pretty damn optimistic.
Yeah. I've been thinking a lot recently. While traveling to space, while looking down on our planet, then adrift in the escape pod bobbing about in the ocean.
I've been thinking too.
Dangerous?
About the universe. The planet, the sea, so big and vast. Maybe no matter what we do, we're just too insignificant to make any real difference.
Maybe. But see, this is the way I figure it. Our planet may seem big, but it's nothing compared to space. Think about it. It's just floating around in a huge void, helpless and alone. And to top it all off, Sephiroth's in its belly, festering away like a disease. That's why I say our planet's a child, a little kid, sick and trembling in the middle of this gigantic universe. Someone's gotta protect it. You follow? Ain't we that someone?
Sid, that was beautiful.
Damn, man. You even got to me. So what's the plan? How are we gonna protect the planet from Meteor?
I'm still working on that.
Huh? Did you hear something?
A celestial scream? Meteor? Or is it our planet?
Hey, how do you know what it is?
Did you forget? Bugenhagen told us.
Bugenhagen.
Let's go see Grandpa. To Cosmo Canyon. I'm sure he'll be able to help us.
In other news, I've just noticed that the ship's been modified. With all the extra switches and levers, it's a little wonder I'm feeling confused.
Should we leave?
Hit it. Right, so I'm going to call it there for today. Speed up recording it there. Give me one second. Yeah, so as I was saying, yeah, I'm going to call it there. So let's see if I can raid someone. Right, so on that note, I will speak to everybody next time. I will plan on doing that anyway. I do plan on doing that anyway, so don't worry. But right, until then, I will speak to you all soon.